G'day, welcome back. So today we're going to carry on with the Toyota project. Got some paintwork to do. You might have noticed that the hood, the bonnet, missing a lot of clear coat. Looks pretty nasty, so we're going to do what we can to touch it up using the world's cheapest spray gun. Here it is. This came as part of a kit. Five-piece kit, came with air guns and all kinds of weird stuff. And this is my spray gun. It's a gravity fed, one of them, a couple of dials, moisture filter on the bottom, keep any water from getting in the paint. That's what I'm going to use. I've said it before, but this time I really mean it. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm going to give it a good go, see if we can get a good finish. Paintwork's all in the preparation, so we're going to rub it down. We're going to prime it, we're going to sand the primer, put some base coat on, put some clear coat on, cross our fingers. If you want to make sure Badgertronix never runs out of tea bags on these long hot summer days, then he's done something about it. He set up a coffee account where you can make a small donation equal to the cost of a tea bag or a cup of coffee, and you can stop him going thirsty. That's it. That's the finished job. Looks really good. Really happy with it. A couple of imperfections. Looks a little bit orange peely, but it's got a really good shine. Will polish up really nicely. And it just goes to show what you can achieve with the world's cheapest spray gun. So there we go. Comment, like, subscribe. We'll see you at the next one. Cheers.